great. Please like and share all my video lectures that are uploaded on my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon if you haven't already. It's time to learn something new in English with your English teacher Himanshi ma'am. So, time to pay attention on your screens. Today students, we are going to discuss the topic of letter writing. Please note down all the details in your fair registers. Previously, we have done the topic of letter writing. In that, we have done leave application and apology letter. Today, we are going to learn how to write an informal letter. Now, let's first understand what do we know about informal letter. So earlier we have done two types of formal letter. A formal letter is a letter which is basically written for administrative or official purpose, to any editor of the newspaper, to any business company or to any head of the institution. But just the opposite of that is informal letter, which is written for personal reasons. To whom do we write informal letters? We write informal letters to our friends and family members. It is most commonly written to best friend, mother, father, grandparents or any other relative. Now let's understand what are the different types of informal letter. The most popular type of informal letters are when you have to share any news with a close person, or you want to congratulate anyone, you are seeking for any advice or suggestion from your elders, you are writing any kind of thank you note to any friend or your grandparents, and the most common is to send out an invitation for any kind of event or function. Now let's discuss what should be the language of an informal letter, what kind of content is to be written, and how to make it expressive. So this type of letter usually has a very personal tone. The way you express your thoughts is very casual and informal. We can use vocabulary from our everyday conversations. We can also use short forms or contractions. We can also use idioms to express our feelings and phrasal verbs to make the language expressive. We can also use exclamation marks when we are writing an informal letter, but it should not be used more than one or two times. Here are some words which are useful to make your personal letter look attractive, such as dear, hi, love, thanks, take care, etc. And now it's time to learn the format of informal letter writing. Please pay attention on the screen. Here is your format. Let's begin. The first heading should be your address with pin code. Your address means the sender's address. After that, you will leave one line and you will put the date of the letter. And then receiver's address is not mentioned in the personal letter. Directly we come to the salutation. Subject is also skipped. Since this is informal language, we will use the word dear in the salutation. In the next line, we are supposed to start with the main body of the letter. The content should be expressive, personal, and always starting with a greeting such as hello, how are you, hope you are doing well, hope you are in good health, etc. As you can see on the screen, the body of the letter should be divided in three paragraphs. First, you have to write the purpose, that why you are writing this letter. Second, you will describe that purpose, and third, you will conclude the body. After the concluding lines, next you have to write the complimentary closing, such as with love, yours affectionately, yours lovingly, with love and affection, with love and care, etc. And in the end, you will write the sender's name as per the format. Please go through this letter format again when you do the work in your fare registers, and always remember to follow the format line by line whenever you are attempting to write any informal letter. In the next video lecture, we will practice how to follow this format and we will do some sample questions so that we can understand how to frame the body of our informal letter. This is all for today. Please keep on watching and liking my video lectures. I will meet you all very soon in the next lecture. Till then, take care everyone. Bye-bye.